wish I could ask you, how was your day? We may be different, but also the same. A friend would be lovely, don't you agree? Close we could be. Smile. And together feel the love, my dear, and never apart.
Sinking deep underneath, going under, so hard to
One moment while I search roof repair. Sure, I can call Ralph. Calling Ralph. Looking up vacation rentals in St. Bart's. Okay, here are...
No, I can't forget this evening, or your face as you were leaving. But I guess that's just the way the story goes. You always smile, but in your eyes your sorrow shows. Yes, it shows.
It's hard to resist great taste.
I can't give it.
Meet the Ketchups.
Chance was actually hit by a car and was left on the side of the road for dead.
San Antonio Pets Alive, they saved him right before he was going to be euthanized. They gave him a chance. So then that's where they came up with the name Chance.
My husband's like, we have to get him because nobody's gonna love him like we're gonna love him.
I deal with the same struggles that he deals with. Man, he's like my best friend. We do everything together. When he's in a chair and we're running together down the street, he feels free. You know, it's easy for us to relate. Initially with him being in a wheelchair, I just thought that was kind of the coolest thing that they offer that for animals. I knew his struggles as well as mine, and I knew that we could overcome those obstacles together. Chance is extremely active. He can't jump like all the other dogs, but I don't hold him back. I mean, he'll still try to jump on the couch, He'll leap off the back porch into the grass.
Michael always looks on the brighter side of everything. Chance is absolutely the same way. He follows him in whatever he does.
The difference Chance makes in my life is the happiness and the courage to know that there isn't anything that anybody can't do.
So nice to come home and he's running at you at the door. He's going so fast, his butt sliding into the wall.
A dog that doesn't let anything get him down, it makes you appreciate life.
He kind of takes after me, I guess. He just knows that we have no restrictions and there isn't anything that we can't do.
Well, here we are. We're all set for the St. Patrick's Day sheepdog trials. It's a capacity crowd of 16. And first up is Gareth Longgrass with his border collie, Roy, three-time winner here.
Away to me!
He's a great competitor, this one. He's a legend in Gloucestershire. But we're in Yorkshire today, so that counts for nothing. Jim?
He's taking a lovely wide berth there. Being very careful not to spook them. This is a good start.
Yes, 10 out of 10 for the outrun. That's great work there from the young dog. They're bang on course for where they want to go. This lad is a wizard at whistling.
And he's got them all through. Yes, this is nice. Nice to see.
Now for the first real test. Can he get them past the couch?
Well, this obstacle has proved tricky in the past. A night in, watching the big game, it's always tempting.
Oh, but he's done it. Down the field they go, perfect formation. Now, on to the Indian restaurant. He has to be careful here not to lose the big lad.
Yes, a curry's a great way to end the night, but it's way too early for that.
Please, come in, sir.
Oh, that's nice. It's good stockmanship, is this.
Oh, we have a split. Three have made a run for the girls and... well, who can blame them? Look at that. I think we could even lose the shepherd to that one. This obstacle, it never fails to catch some of them out.
Oh, what's happening now? Oh, we've got one round the back. This is disastrous. That's 5 points gone, is that?
It's edge-of-the-seat stuff, this, Jim. You could hear a pin drop if we weren't in a field. Oh, and through the drive gates they go.
Oh, it looks like one of them has got a text from the missus. That could be the end of his night.
Oh, but look at that. Straight into the pub they go. That is lovely stuff. Textbook herding right there, all over them, like a rash. Who is your daddy? That's what the dog is saying. Look and learn.
The crowd's going wild here.
Round up your mates for a Guinness this St. Patrick's Day, Saturday, March 17th.